A trust is a form of property ownership that was created in English law centuries ago. In a trust, a grantor, who can also be described as a settlor, contributes property to a trustee. The trustee is responsible for managing the property and for distributing it in accordance with the terms of the trust. The trustee can be described as a fiduciary, that is, a person who has a duty to others and cannot benefit himself or herself. The others are the beneficiaries of the trust. There are many different kinds of trusts, both living, which we call inter vivos, and testamentary, trusts that only arise upon an individual's death because the terms of the trust are included in his or her will. There are also revocable trusts and irrevocable trusts. And finally, there are trusts for personal reasons and trusts for charitable reasons.